Is it a bull?
Yes.
I want to ride it. Wait, how do I ride it? Yeah!
Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Series Sam 4. We are currently on Chapter 12, called In Carcassonne. Here we go.
Carter, is that you?
Sam, can you hear me?
Carter, hello?
Sam? I don't think he can hear me.
Well, that went nowhere.
It's getting a little cloudy. Oh, hi. I heard him, but I didn't see him. Come on. Okay. Wait, which way am I supposed to go? Oh, up there. There's multiple ways to go, so I just wanted to see if I could find, like, side missions or secrets or whatever. There's definitely something down here. If I'm able to come down here, there's gotta be something. It's probably gonna be some, like, big ass ambush again or something. Nothing over there. I'm liking this ambience a lot. It's very dramatic. Okay, well, let's see. Oh! There we go. Life gadget. Let's see if anything's over here. Nothing. Alright, well, looks like that was it. Alright, so we gotta go up there. I heard you. There you are. That was a nasty no-scope. So was that.
Nice. Wait, where the hell? Oh, he's up here. Jesus, I'm stupid. Is that just part of the ambient noise, or is this like a... It must be. I thought I was hearing like a secret object or something.
The black helicopters were causing the chemtrails all along, just like Nostradamus predicted.
But who was piloting black helicopters?
Oh, well, you see, after the Illuminati sent lizard Stanley Kubrick into space
to fake
the second moon landing, the Knights Templar came up with a plan.
I love how Sam just didn't say anything. Well, that doesn't look like Charlie. Neither does that. There we go. Nice. Green light, we are good to go. Oh, the regular rocket launcher. Armor's doing pretty good.
Sam, we're coming up on the castle.
Hey, what's that over there?
I don't know, but I want to kill it.
They're having all the fun.
Poor Sam. That's not entirely true. You're still having a lot of fun on your own. Listen here. Oh, that landed right on his forehead. Ouch. I see this. Wait, hold on. All right, I'm actually gonna try and get this one. Oh, okay. I guess that doesn't work. Wait. Oh, wait. Wait, can I just jump up here from here? Able to break it. No, but I can be a dumbass and shoot a rocket too close to hurt me. It looks like I'm supposed to go up this way, but I don't think I can. Yeah, actually, I can't jump up there. Huh. Okay, well, I just rammed my head into the ceiling there. So that didn't work. It seems like I have to get onto this. But I don't... Oh, there we go. Okay. And I jumped off like a tard. Now I don't know how I did it. I literally just double jumped. There we go. Okay, don't jump off this time. Okay, alright. Oof. Huh. Now what? Nope. Ugh, he runs off before I can jump. There we go, I got it this time. Alright. We got it. Wait, there's two ways I can go. Wait, did I come from this way? No, I definitely did not. Wait, so what was the other way then? Because it looks like this is the way to go. Hold on. And that's what it seems, because it's telling me to go this way. Wait, yeah, no, this is the way I came from. Okay. I don't know why it's telling me to go backwards. Okay. So yeah, we're fine. Could be something in these bushes. Nope. Well, it's giving us the sniper, which I guess actually makes sense because we first found it in a side mission, so you could have missed it. Okay, we're on track. What was that?
Knew it! Sorry! Can't come to the door right now!
Of course not. Oh, hi. Miss him. I have no idea how that missed him. Trying to snipe some birds. Thank you. This is more fun to use that anyway. I missed him twice.
And now he's knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door.
Okay. Oh, minigun bullets are full. Nice. Alright, into the castle we go. This is gonna be an ambush. Oh, no, it wasn't. Yes! Time to ride some bulls! Hell yeah. Alright.
Top of the hill. Can't miss it.
Can you be more specific, son?
No idea. It all looks the same to me. Just head for the gunfire.
Yeah, pretty much.
Hey! Hey, you down there! Help me!
Huh. A princess in a castle. How stereotypical.
Hello?
Also, unloaded texture Sam. How stereotypical. It's okay. Stop that. Fire's cool and all, but stop that. Oh, yay, the laser gun. Nice.
Hey,
Nice. Looks like I need a key card or something. I love that the barrels heat up, but like it doesn't force you to stop for a cooldown. So we just switched this one. Sit down. There's a brain stuck back there. Wait, hold on. Okay. Just checking. I guess I can look for like the key card or something to get it to open that door. I don't know if it's gonna be like right here or if it's gonna be like way later. Not quite sure. There wasn't like a weapon in there, was there? There's cannonballs in there. But no, there's no weapon, so. Not quite sure. I guess that's a hint that we're getting the cannon soon, though, which is nice. We'll see if we find it. Oh, that's it right there. Okay, I guess I gotta sprint jump. Oh, never mind. No, it wasn't. I definitely thought that that was it, but I guess not. Dang it. Well. Is it up there? No. Okay. Wait, is this open right here? Wonder if it's in here. Can I? No. Oh, I see. There's a little lip right here. Yeah. Oh, that's still not it. I'm so confused. There's two places now I found in a secret, and none of them have the key. Or card, or whatever I need. Huh. Well, damn it. Alright, fine. Side mission. Oh, a black hole, yes.
Sam? Are you there?
I'm here, Professor.
Yes, excellent. That is very good.
Professor?
Sam, where is here?
I'm in Carcassonne, Professor.
The one on Earth?
Yes, not Space Carcassonne.
Then this is indeed excellent, Sam. There is an alien teleportation apparatus at the orbicular furrow that surrounds the castle.
You mean the moat? There's a portal in the moat.
Yes, that is what I said. Please destroy it.
Yeah, I got lasers now too, boy. Okay. There it is. I'm just gonna do this so I don't have to keep running all the way around. I'm assuming everything's gonna be all crazy looking again. Yep.
The portal is stabilized by 5 trans-dimensional anchors.
Yep, same.
Deactivating them should collapse the teleport field and safely free the crystallized black holes.
Yep, same as last time.
Uno!
There they are. That's a lot of them.
have a few chainsaws. That was really close. Good job, Sam. You know Spanish. He didn't remember what four was. And the last one.
And Cinco.
Excellent. You have destroyed the fort.
That was like perfect with the music. Wow.
I'm telling you, it would have been priceless.
Way to kill the moment, Professor. Okay, well, anyway. Yeah. Sam remembered all the numbers except for four. Alright, time to climb back up this mountain. It's very pretty though. I really like the environment design in these levels. They're very well done. Very well done. Okay, we're back.
No way back? Awesome. Bet the next 5 minutes will be really peaceful.
Really? Yeah, maybe it will be. Oh shit! I didn't see him or hear him.
There we go. I'm very sneaky. Very, very sneaky. They don't see anything coming. Oh, okay, but she does. She does. Nice. Too early. Nice. I heard a bird. Oh. Is it a bull? Yes! I wanna ride it. Wait, how do I ride it? Yeah! So, can I... I don't know. Well, let's just... Yes! Let's recreate the cinematic trailer. I don't quite have dual wielding with the minigun, but close enough. Oh, my bull died. This is so cool. Is that it? Yep. And then as soon as I get off of him, he turns hostile immediately again. That's funny. Have some fun with the double barrel again. Nice. Oops. Whoop. Nice.
Sam!
Hey!
Hey guys, how'd you find me?
Followed the gunfire, like you said.
Duh.
see you again, my son. You really do shoot a lot of aliens.
Hell yeah.
I try. Where's Rodriguez?
Last time I saw him, he and Hellfire were having fun with a couple of Gnar.
Oh, jeez.
You're putting disturbing images in my head.
Yeah.
It's a gift.
Well, keep it to yourself. Let's go.
Seriously.
All right, we are reunited with the group. Except for Kenny, of course. So sad, but nonetheless, we are back with the main group. So, hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and I will catch you in the next one.